Nama Maruti Suzuki Oro, they have requested me, especially Ashwin, I want a stylish film actor for to launch this Sandaga. It has come to our mind, Arun Gowda. We want to wish him for all the best for his career future in the sandalwood industry. Clap, please.
ಎಲ್ರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ನನ್ನ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಕೋಡ್ ಅಂತ ನೋಡಿರ್ತೀರಾ, ಪ್ಯಾಟೆ ಮಂದಿ ಕಾಡಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿರುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೆ. ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ಈಗ ಮುದ್ದು ಮನಸ್ಸು ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ಚಿತ್ರ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಾಟಿ ಕೋಳಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದಿದೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಪಟ್ಟಿ ಹುಲಿ ಅಂತ ಒಂದು ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಜಾವಧಿ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ರದು ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅಫ್ಕೋರ್ಸ್ ಸರ್ ನನಗೆ ಕಾಲ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನನಗೆ ಖುಷಿ ಆಯಿತು, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಕಾರ್ಗಳಂದರೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಕ್ರೇಸು.
ಅನ್ವಿಲ್ ದ ಸ್ವಿಫ್ಟ್ ಗ್ಲೋರಿ. ಓಕೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್. Arun, thank you for coming and gracing the occasion. And very heartening to see a lot of people over here, and to talk specifically of Swift. When Swift was launched in 2005, that is around 10 years back, the Swift has been a one-man army in that entire segment. No matter what competition has come through and what we have seen, lot of launches, lot of hatchbacks, but then Swift has been the number one selling product in Bangalore, in South India, in entire India. So taking forward that spirit of the Swift and the sporty edition, I think Swift Glory is something that we are really looking forward to. This is a lot of features, and I think it should do very well in the coming festive season.